In the sixth round with the 185th pick, the Colts select Deon Cain, wide receiver, Clemson.
I like this kid. I had him as a third-round pick. We got him in the sixth round. He's got an incredible combination of size, speed, and ability to get in the end zone. He's got lightning quickness and acceleration, very difficult to press because of his incredible speed. He defeats the jam quickly. He's got excellent lateral agility with quick, strong hands. He's got smooth acceleration and tracks the ball well. Will be a big-time deep threat in our offense. He's explosive out of his breaks and will make catches in traffic. He matured a lot over his final 2 years at Clemson after having a tumultuous first year. He has long speed. Once he's past the DB, he's gone. He's got broad shoulders and good size, which leads to advantage downfield. Will high point the ball, make contested catches. Tough to tackle after the catch because of his size and strength. One of the highest upside wide receivers in this entire draft, in my opinion. Reaching his potential will all depend on him, his work ethic, the coaching, but he has the potential to be a productive starting wide receiver in the NFL. Some of his drawbacks, he's raw because of his limited route tree at Clemson. He's inconsistent. Sometimes he loses. He has mental lapses, drops too many passes, including easy ones. He has a bad habit of hopping as he makes the catch, which limits his run after the catch. He varies his release and breaks, which will lead to frustration from the quarterback and timing routes because he does something different every time. He's strictly outside wide receiver. You can't move him around, so he's only going to play outside. But I don't think that matters. I think this kid has the ability to be very special. He's got all the traits you look for, and he's got elite long speed, 4.48 40. Another guy they add with field stretching ability, and he's just got to focus, learn from the coaches, and I think this kid has the ability to start. He's got all the potential in the world to be one of the best wide receivers to come out of this draft.